Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply. Oh, simply. David, is David? Oh, not David. David Lynch. It's December 3rd, 2022, and it's Saturday. It enables a middle clear but more middle afternoon because practically at 15 p.m. very still now 62 and 6 Fahrenheit 17 Celsius, and this means that this is really soft like in this days in this period. Yes, we are fortunately in the return, we returned for today, in fact in the average of it's a period that, however, it's really, it's still autumn, sorry, still autumn. And so, in fact, until a few days ago, the standard of as regarded the degrees was 16, 17 Celsius. Of course, well, better because it was doing more cold in these last days. And so, well, and if I'm conscious of the fact that, however, a few days, 20 days practically, so more will be winter. So I think we'll have these degrees, 17, 16 Celsius, only for another few days. Being early afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is this, I repeat, as I said just before, 62 and 6 Fahrenheit, 17 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that in this moment we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. I don't know if you see good sky and sun, but middle atmosphere, also many clouds. I think also according to yesterday, or considering the yesterday, it could also rain in the next hours, but we will see. Or however, in general, I think it will be more mostly cloudy. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the new curtain since November 1, grey curtain, and it's also it's beautiful, painted, wavy branches, and it's green or shooter as regard the window, not visible in this period, in fact any shot, and finally, from my medical keyboard, my GX 6940 APG 6025. Eva, great day, all the people, follow the channel. What a sincere greeting to everyone, also to my brother. Finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today, but breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. I'll see you tomorrow.